Get down here, Merc.
Coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this. Let's go. You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. Yeah. Nope. I'm waiting.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with.
Real joy to look at, too.
You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud?
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
They've almost got the door.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
We're doing this We're really doing it. Man, I think I'm gonna be sick. You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud? Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first.
Hey!
Looks like you're next. Let's go. Was never in doubt.
Hey, Cloud! Elevator's over there! Act up soon!
This way.
Huh?
Not so fast. We've got company.
Think you can stop me?
Calling fire.
Brace yourself. That it?
Thank you. Was never in doubt.
I'll secure our escape route, okay? You go on and catch up with the others. Keep them safe, please. Don't worry about me. Go. I'll secure our escape route, okay? You go on and catch up with the others.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Keep them safe, please.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
Anytime, enough. That's that. It's over. Sloppy. That's that.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
I got this place covered. Well, what are you waiting for?
Simmer down, Hotshot. Simmer down, Hotshot.
I got this place covered.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Gah!
Security is only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Suck it.
Counting on you.
your job, Merc.
Shut up, Lou Boulder. See ya. All done.
Huh. Cocky little bastard, ain't you?
Security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me!
Look.
They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first. Platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Burn! Don't overdo it.
I'll damn die!
Down. Give it all you've got.
That thunder I hear?
My turn. Need a light.
Once more. Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. Keep it together.
All right. Watch and learn. Burn.
Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this.
That's that.
What are you? 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier, first class. Doesn't go well into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste tobacco in here. Turn it up! My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end is coming. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck. Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Aw, you're choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go blow her mind.
Go on, shoo!
Aw, you're choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn.
Take the lead.
Down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No. The pump would suck us back up.
How comforting.
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is! Let's do this! All right, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
Deal with that.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
That's all I hear? Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up. So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Stop on this! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less this from you? Huh? It didn't work?
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! That's all I hear? Damn it! Gotta do something about that barrier first! Bring it home!
I got this. There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Damn pain in the ass!
Now's our chance. Give it everything you've got.
Stopping us! This is gonna stay!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Merc.
Sorry.
Then down goes another. Oh, you in for it now.
Brace yourself.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you?
My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably. I think I see an exit. Come on!
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barrett!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Try me. Enough.
Let's go. The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here, ASAP. Don't screw this up. You talking to yourself again?
Anytime now. I'm
playing a bit! This might
hurt! You're mine. Let's do this. Break
yourself. Shit. Take the lead.
About damn time! Want some more? Ain't no thing! How'd you like that?
Let's go.
Be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh, the air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
Ah!
felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, 'cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! Split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Duh!